Hey there guys, how's it going? I hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to another video looking into how much YouTubers make.
This video, we're going to be taking a look at a channel called Vincenzo's Plate.
And as the title suggests, we're going to be checking out how much they make on YouTube.
So as of recording this video, the channel has amassed over 730,000 subscribers and over 67 million views across 579 videos. Now heading over to Social Blade's monthly stats viewer, we can see that they have an average of close to 91,500 views per day.
We're gonna take that amount and add it to Social Blade's money calculator along with YouTube's usual $5 CPM. CPM, of course, meaning cost per thousand views. This usually floats around 3 to 5 US dollars but can fluctuate from $1 to 10 and sometimes even more. All of this depends on how well your channel is going. How many ads are in your videos, how many of those ads are received by your audience, how long they watch it for, and if they open it or not. But not just that, the country where your viewers are watching the videos from also affect your CPM. Now we're gonna leave this at a solid middle ground of $5 to avoid over or underestimating their earnings.
And now looking at the results, we can see that Vincenzo's Plate earns an estimate of $457.50 daily, $13,725 monthly, and $164,700 projected yearly.
All of this before YouTube takes its 45% share of that income, which leaves 55% to the content creators. So what we'll do is we'll be taking their estimated earnings and multiplying each of them by 0.55, giving us their total estimated income.
Now with YouTube's 45% share taken into account, that leaves them with $251.62 daily, $7,548.75 monthly, and $90,585 annually. So thank you guys so much for watching and reaching the end of yet another video. Go ahead and check out Vincenzo's Plate on YouTube. They have amazing content over there for you guys to watch.
And on that note, please don't forget to leave a like on this video if you did, comment down below what you think, and hit that subscribe button along with a bell notification for more videos just like this one. Cheers.